My name is Nicholas Turpin, and I come from Bristol in the West Country. I have three brothers and one sister.
Benim adım Alptekin Oktayer. Biz Türkiye'de İstanbul.
My name is Alptekin Oktayer. We live in Istanbul, Turkey. They call me Alp for short.
If you were me, see the things I see. Do the things I do if I were you. If you were me, where would you be? If I were you, what would I do? Do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do.
The English boy and I will live here in Istanbul. In our way. And then I'll go to England with that boy, and there we shall live the way they live.
When I came to Istanbul, I thought it was much better than I imagined. Big airport, wider roads, more traffic, and more people. Two great big rivers, the Bosphorus and the Golden Horn.
My father is an engineer. My mother used to make clothes, but now she doesn't. I'm the youngest out of three brothers.
When I first arrived, the Elks family kissed me on both cheeks and shook my hands and said hello in their language.
My oldest brother goes to university. The middle brother goes to college, and I'm in the first year of the secondary school.
Alps school is very modern. Big buildings, well equipped. Everyone was nice to me. The lessons were easy, and it didn't seem very long. Everybody clustered around me, asking me what nationality I was, asked me to play basketball with them in the playtime.
In our school, each week, there is a ceremony in honor of our country. I am a Turk. I am brave. I am hardworking. My rule is, I will protect those who are younger than me. I will respect my elders. My ideas are to get on and make progress, to love my country more than myself, to dedicate my life to the Turkish nation.
The traffic is just as heavy as London. Lots of horns going, screeching of brakes. Very dangerous because the cars are going so fast and they suddenly stop, zigzagging, you know. Before I came to Istanbul, I thought the people would have all colourful turbans and there would be some camels. I had a shock when I came. No turbans, just a few hacks, you know. They were just similar to us.
Nicholas is a quite strong boy and is clever. Since he has been in Istanbul, he has learned a little of my language, Turkish. He can count up to 10 and he can say good morning, günaydın, and good evening, tünaydın. We went to fish on the Golden Horn by a fisherman's boat, and I found that fishing strings were much thicker because it was sea, and we usually have a rod. They just got a piece of wood with string. The old bazaar is like lots of shops indoor next to each other, separated, you know, from clothes, then jewellery, antiques, you know, and things like that.
Do they always leak?
Yes, yes, it's very good.
Oh, I'm sure you can have it. Look out. And kaç lira bu?
1000 lira.
What material is it made of? Kaç lira bu?
1000 lira.
Thank you. Teşekkür ederim. Is this real gold?
Yes.
How much?
1000 lira.
Thank you. Very good. Thank you.
The shop was full of lamps. They were about 2 foot long, you know, about a foot wide. They were all different colors and they glittered. I chose to buy a curved knife, about 9 inches curved. It has old patterns on the front, and on the handle, it has red and white stones. Room, there are two swords. One's his dad's, one's his dad's dad. And every day we take him down and have a sword fence over the bed. We only play upwards. We don't try to stick it in each other. The castle by the Bosphorus is very big. Soldiers who dress up dance in the middle of it in very colourful costumes, which in the early days when the castle was first made, their ancestors used to do sing. Elp and I played in the castle, climbing up every wall. We went completely round. It looked over the Bosphorus. We seen big ships. On one tree there was oranges on it.
This is the first time that I will leave Turkey. And I'm excited, but I am also not quite sure whether I want to go. Bristol seems to be very rainy and misty.
Hello children, this is Elf.
Hello.
Jill?
Stephen, Simon, Tim,
Jill.
At home, when Nicholas arrived, my whole family, grandmother, grandfather, everyone was waiting to greet him with kisses and embraces. Here, they were not waiting at the door. I was astonished. It seemed to me they were not expecting me. Perhaps it was because we arrived so late.
In the family, I am the eldest of the children. The name of my school is Monk's Park Lower School. At school, I like doing physical education, English, football, cricket, chess. I also like art and woodwork.
doesn't do it. Right? Right. Tools over there. Right. Carry on.
Thank you.
When I grew up, I wished to do the same job as my father. My father works in aircraft engines, and he is a technician in the model shop. I have seen some of the airplanes that my father's helped to make, like the Concorde. The Concorde is great. It flies well. It takes off like a bird. In Bristol, there are two football teams. Their names are Bristol City and Bristol Rovers. I support Bristol City, and their colours are red. The best place to go at the football match is at the East End, where all the noise is.
Pregnant boys don't mind.
The cars do not hoot their horns. All the streets are quiet. And on Sundays, at midday, they are very quiet.
On Sunday, my father always takes us swimming. Me, Stephen, and Kim, and sometimes the little ones. My father is learning the little ones to swim. But when they go up into the juniors, they learn a lot more quicker because they go every Friday.
Most of what I say, they do not understand. But Nicholas understands. I've told him some words of Turkish, and we mostly use these words.
Keep it's only on one leg.
People won't like it if you see them.
No.
Yeah. Someone got stuck up his nose. That is terrible. See? He's back in his mouth.
At home, in the zoo, in Istanbul, there are no lions or tigers or large animals, only snakes and fishes. Here, there are lots of animals, but one cannot get close to them. They're completely enclosed. In the zoo at home, one can get close.
Say ta-da.
Ta-da.
Bye-bye.
When I take the dog for a walk, he sometimes comes and he sometimes then if he feels like it, he'll come. If he don't, sure, I'll let you have to run after and get him. And it takes you most of the time.
The weather here is always misty and wet. In the morning, when we get up, it is dark, and in the evening, it is dark again. It is almost impossible to live in the mist and cold. But the English people are not cold-hearted. Everywhere I've been, I've seen that they treat a stranger very well.
Thank you very much.
Come on, boys. Come on.
Lovely, thank you.
You think so?
Yes,
thank you very much.
Yeah.
Do the dog like it?
Yeah.
He barks at
a
pea
source. Yeah. Was it good?
If you were me, see the things I see, do the things I do. If I were you, if you were me, where would you be? If I were you, what would I do? Do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do do. My house, I'll stay in your house. You sleep in my bed, I'll sleep in your bed. You come to my school, I'll come to your school. If you were me, do do do do do do do do do do do.